Inside of the arcade, a little pit stop on the way to the arena. One quarter. I get one game. And in that one game, we try to win. I got a feeling we're gonna win today.
How the fuck is this machine still inside of your arcade? I know there's other machines around here. Well, it's just like right by the front. It's convenient to stop at this one.
Yeah, whatever.
What do we got?
Brand new map, huh?
I don't think anybody went to that little city. I don't think anybody did. Here we go! Where you going? Where you guys going? Happens that fast, champ. Not a bad idea.
So we did. We do understand someone was shooting from this town. Not sure if they've moved out. If they've already moved. Nope, there he is. He didn't move. Stayed still, didn't he? Tagged you once. Now you're in trouble.
I don't know.
Turn that to auto. I don't think anybody stretched out over here. We landed back here, took out two guys. I mean, we're... It's not like it's super threatening. I do want to work maybe this mountain, this ridge. Just kind of work the entire ridge line. Own it.
Winning this!
Top 12. Maybe I stay aggressive on this line. Instead of slow playing it, just keep moving. Let's make it interesting. Look at this guy. Think that I was shooting from behind. Still want to play this ridge. Let's see where the zone closes in. So people in the city, they got to come out. I have to play the ridge. Real players. How are those not fucking hitting him? I've been in this situation so many times. I mean, this is just nothing. It's nothing. Fucking guy has a sniper, man.
Hey, John! No, keep the machine right by the front. That's right. Keep it right by the front. Woo!
Easy win, huh, Champions Club? Nothing like the first game and getting a win in the first game inside of the arcade. Especially Blue Balls Entertainment and their incredible game, Boring Grounds. Champions Club. Club, have you stopped by the locker room? Have you put on the black-on-black-on slate black blazer? Have you got a workout in? Have you lathered yourself up from head to tippy toe? Are you dripping in heat? Is your ponytail flapping between your ass cheeks as you're sprinting down the dark alleyway, butt naked? We get loose. We get comfortable. Back to the Silver League. Back to the Silver Rink. Where we don't belong. We've been top fragging every single game. The results. Not pretty. Lack of communication. Lack of teammate. Honor. Lack of bloodshed and domination and aggression. Lack of violence, speed, momentum, athleticism. I want that all to change. And it's gonna change. S-
starting with this round where I'm the only one on A's side. Lots of communication going on right now. Teammate after teammate dying. The two time on one of the most deadly flanks in the history of Valorant. This is my flank! These are my kills. And to think that we're finished, that we don't got the guts to get the job done. I love it when you talk to me like that. The doubt, the fear, the tremble. That's a goddamn fucking mistake.
I don't know!
Jet!
How did you die?
Maybe because a microphone's stuck in your mouth. You can't breathe.
Is this better?
Huh?
Is this better?
That's way better.